So what we're going to do is we are trying to find his reaction to a loud sound, okay? We're not trying to find his threshold, meaning the softest level. We are trying to find out where he hears a sound. We don't want it too loud where it hurts him, but we want it loud enough where we see a response. So we find that loudest level, and then we can set all the other levels for him, okay?
I can hear out of that.